Global star Priyanka Chopra, who is back in town for her special project The Sky is Pink, got nostalgic as she penned down a thank you note for her mother Madhu Chopra. PC took to her Twitter handle and shared the emotional note, thanking her mother for preserving the family. "Emotional night today at my mom's house. Full of memories, reminders of every victory and heartbreak. She's kept everything. It's like a museum of our family's life. Love you, MA. Thank you for preserving us, at Madhu Chopra," read the post. The Quantico star also posted a throwback picture of her late father Dr. Ashok Chopra on her Instagram story, writing, "My daddy, my inspiration. I miss you tonight, Dad." Ashok Chopra passed away in 2013 after battling cancer. PC has often expressed that she misses her father and how his death has been a blow for her. On the work front, the 36-year-old will next be seen in Hollywood movies Cowboy Ninja Viking and Isn't It Romantic, while in Bollywood, she will play a major role in Sonali Bose's directorial debut The Sky is Pink. The Mary Kom actor recently walked out of Salman Khan's star-backed Bharat amid the news of her engagement with American singer Nick Jonas. What do you think about this? Do comment below and do not forget to subscribe our channel for latest Bollywood updates.